Let me first start by saying that thank you to the athletic director, Brian Dabber, and assistant coach Mike Simpson. When injuries hit our team early in the season, their leadership helped keep the season moving forward by adding players and rescheduling games, otherwise we'd been forfeits. Because of leadership, the girls responded with a 4-3 record and a first-round trip to the playoffs. By playing softball, girls not only develop athletic skills, but four key traits that will help them through life. Those traits were perseverance, effort, sportsmanship, and dedication. At this time, I'd like to call the team individually out in front to receive their pins and to take a team picture. Please refrain from applause until each player has received their pin. Start with Addison North. Thank you.